internet is going to be one of the major forces.
This is a day I've been looking forward to for 2.5 years.